Trophies in the trophy room that many of the fans are more interested in now than they were probably previously is one we call the Liverpool Vase. We received it on the 22nd of December 1981. It's when Liverpool came to Ibrox to play in a match that was organised to commemorate the completion of the Ibrox redevelopment. The final stage of it was the opening of the Govan stand, and so that's what took place on that evening.